Why is the natural logarithm of 1 equal to 0? In general, the natural logarithm of x is equal to the log base e of x. Therefore, the natural logarithm of 1 is equal to log base e of 1. Or we know that e to the 0 is equal to 1. Therefore, log base e of 1 is equal to log base e of e to the 0. To what power should I raise e to get e to the 0? Well, that power obviously is 0. Ln 1 is equal to log base e of e to the 0, which is 0. In conclusion, ln 1 is equal to 0.